زي كنترول رينج until we see the holes. If we don't see the holes, there is no problem. We can put the control ring here, so holes are covered. But the control ring don't touch the O-ring, the black O-ring, because then you can't inhale. Control ring is closed. So we let about 1 millimeter gap between the control ring and the black O-ring. Let's move with the new cartridge to see if we have an overflooding effect. Of course there will be overflooding effect, but with the new cartridge you will hear the liquid, but it can't come to your mouth. You see that we start smoking immediately. We don't need to put liquid inside the atomizer when we use it at first time. We just put EFS on the GG and we smoke. If we thread the upper cap well and no air comes inside the tank, then we will not have leakage through the 8 holes around the EFS. I smoke I6 on 6 volts. I hear liquid inside the atomizer because atomizer is a little overflooded. Remember that we thread the cap slowly so we don't overflood much the atomizer. I still hear the liquid but it will stop after 5 or 6 inhales. Let's say that we want to bring liquid inside the atomizer. I believe that after 30 or 40 inhales, maybe we will need to do that. Until now, we don't need it, and I will take some inhales to see. I think that maybe I already took 7, 10, I don't remember. Let's see. Okay, I can't wait until EFS needs inhale without pushing the button, so I will do it now. We close the O-ring, we close the control ring, excuse me, until it stops. We take only 1 or 2 inhales, because otherwise we will overflood the atomizer. Quick and strong. Look. 1, 2. We open the control ring again and we smoke again. We hear on the first inhale the atomizer that has liquid inside it, but liquid can't come to your mouth because of the new cartridge. let's see if all this time we have leakage through the 8 holes. No leakage, except I see very small, very small points of liquid. They are really small. It's okay if you do it like this by hand. Your hand don't get oil at all. They are very small peaks. So when you want to put GG on bugs, batteries need charging. Okay, if you want to put GG on bugs, you close the control ring so liquid can't come out, and lock the button. You put it on pocket. You want to smoke again, then unlock button, unlock the control ring, and you smoke again. Thanks for watching.